once again for all those people who had come in. So good evening, everybody. I am seeing Mr. Vadivel is there. Rajiv Sharma is there. As I am seeing some other names. Okay. So let's discuss what is, in fact, cloud computing. That is what. So I just wanted to know what is meant by cloud and what do we derive benefit out of that? Can somebody start the discussion, please? Yes, Mr. Vadivel. Good evening to you.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, yeah. Everybody.
Yeah. Okay. If others can put on their camera for some time, we can look at everybody. That would be nice for a brief period, if it is possible. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Can somebody start? Ah, yes. Namaskara, namaskara. Yeah.
Yeah.
So can somebody start? What do you mean by cloud? In fact, cloud computing is one of the major issue which is going to take place, or it is already taking place, and it is one of the very important measures on cost front also for many of the companies. So let's, that is why I thought we will take this topic and then discuss. Yeah, can somebody, because you know, you must have heard cloud computing, so can somebody help me in understanding what it is? Yeah, please.
Sir, regarding this cloud computing, already we have implemented in our office as well as our client as well.
We will, Vadivel sir, implementation, yes, part we will come a little later. First, let us hear what is cloud and are we using cloud? That is what I want to know. Are every one of us, are we using cloud or we don't use cloud? That is the first question. Can somebody answer this question? Are we using cloud?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, Mr. Karthik.
We are not really using cloud.
Where are we using the cloud?
Maybe predominantly with Gmail.
Yes, absolutely right. Then?
Maybe if at all, if you have something to do with iPhones or Apple account, you do it. Otherwise, it's predominantly Gmail from a common man's perspective. Maybe from an accounting perspective, there could be some software where you can have a cloud computing.
Okay. Now, okay. Thank you very much. Can somebody else? Yeah. Welcome, Meena Ramji, madam.
Thank you, sir. Good evening to all.
Yeah. It says, please start mini cam. So I think the cam has to start. Madam, can you just throw some light on where do we use cloud, cloud-based application, cloud facility? Where do we use, madam?
So where we have large data to be stored, I think.
Okay.
And easy retrieval. So okay, storage fine. And easy retrieval.
Thank you. Thank you. Where do we use? I think Mr. Karthik was telling that we use it in Gmail. I fully agree with him. But Gmail, we have a mail system. Where is the question of computing comes in Gmail? Anywhere does it come in Google computing? Because our topic is cloud computing. You know?
I don't have an idea on that, sir. Maybe computing in the sense, is it mathematical computing? I don't know. But
any computation. See, one is we are now talking of cloud computing, isn't it? So what we are normally able to do it in some other place where we can do computing, we can do storing. As you rightly said, your mails are stored. Sometimes you can store your data and all. Absolutely. Mr. Vadivel started telling how the cloud computing is going to be useful. Then I thought that, by the way, he said, I know that he is in a slightly advanced stage. So I just requested him to hold on for some time so that, no, he will be able to come in because he has actually suggested and implemented in some places. So we will hear his, the way in which he was talking, I could immediately get it. Thanks, very well. Just hold on for some time. We will come back on that. Now,
okay, thank you.
How does this cloud computing and how does it differ from your own in-premise computing or whatever it is? That is what we will see. Is that right? So what is going to be a cloud computing, we will see. Good evening, Mr. Ramachandran. Welcome to this session. Thank you. Thanks for joining. Okay, so what we will do, we will go through a small presentation, and in the presentation itself, if you have any point, you can stop me at any time, because as I told you, this will be totally on a interactive mode only. It will not be on a one-way traffic, because that is not the right thing. You can stop me at anything, then we will do. Before we start the presentation, if anybody else has anything else to say, I request you to please give your input, because this is a together we will learn. That will be a much, much better idea of learning. Yeah, please.
Please.
Anybody? Ashok Kumar, you have anything to say, sir?
Really, as of now, we are not using much this one. No, I want to take away from you, and then I want to implement in our this one.
Okay, we will do that. Thank you. Mr. Bharat Kumar.
Yes, sir.
Ah.
It was actually, I also came from the Vadivel sir office, actually. So I was working in Vadivel sir office only. So we in our office, they will be implementing a cloud computing, sir.
Actually. Okay, very good. Very good. Thank you. Thank you. Meena madam, you have any input, madam, before we start?
No, nothing, sir.
Okay. Now, actually, what is expected from this session? Can one or two people say? Then that will be a starting point for me to proceed.
Safe storage of data,
okay,
used by many people at any time.
Okay. Okay. So how to store the data, how to access? That's what you want to say.
Yeah, and safely store the data, safety of the data.
Okay, fine.
And how cloud computing works?
How cloud computing works? Thank you, madam. We will cover that. Any other expectation?
Yeah, my side actually, how it will be useful for we as a CMA professionals. How
yes.
we can effectively utilize the same for our profession, and how we can deliver well to our clients. So
thank you, sir. So
yeah.
That will be the second part where yeah. I will be doing a cloud computing CMA connect. Another okay. presentation. Sir, may I know okay. your name, sir?
Krishnan PV.
Krishnan?
PV. Yeah, I'm a practicing CMA with Mr. Vadivel.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay,
one of my expectation is maybe something you could throw light on the various, if at all, certifications if needs to be done. What would be the right certification for from cloud perspective, from a accounting person?
Okay, sir, I'll try to do that. Okay,
because I'm able to see various certification like Google, AWS, Azure kind of thing. That's why I just want to know it.
Yeah, we will see that also. Good. Thank you. Anybody else, Mr. Vadivel, you have any point before we start? Mr. Vadivel. Vadivel, he's not there or what? Vadivel. Okay. I think.
How to use it more on data analytics?
Yes, sir. Sir, today we will start what is cloud, because later on we will come to the data analytics part of that also, but we may not be able to cover it today. That itself will be a separate subject, which we will definitely do in some other session. We will do. Okay, so what we will do now is we will now proceed.